back in Kihikihi. Had it last week off. Here we are now for the Waipa Super Saloon Champs. We've got a great field of cars. I think it's almost 20 cars. So biggest field we've had all season across both islands. So looking forward to it. We had a good run here a couple of weeks ago. We ran second. So hopefully we can improve on that and go better tonight.
at the same time and fucking grab the hole, you know, and then sit down.
I think this is stuff now.
That's right, we've still made spots. What do we end up there?
Again.
12-3
spots.
Yeah.
Race one's all done, started grid 7, finished 5th. Pretty rough out there, we sort of struggled a little bit. We ran 4th most of the race, but lost the spot on the last lap to finish 5th, like I said. So, yeah, made a few changes to the car, hopefully it makes a difference for this next one. And hopefully that track sort of settled a little bit. So, yeah, we'll see how we go.
Thank you.
Race two's done. Started grid nine and got to third. Good race, picking off about six cars. Sort of ran the bottom there and sort of suited the car, so we were pretty happy. Track's still rough. So not suiting the car, as you can imagine. But yeah, we're making it work. Made a few little changes. Qualified third feature, third equal with Sam. Sam had a quicker lap time, so we'll start grid four to outside row two. 25 laps, so yeah, we'll see how we go.
Just got to keep it together and hopefully we can find a lane that there's not too many holes, which is pretty hard to do out there. These four bar cars definitely don't seem to like the holes very much, but we're trying, we're still throwing things at it and picking away at it slowly. Not doing too big a changes all at once and getting too far off our program. But we're here, starting up the front two rows, so it's where we want to be, it's where we need to be. 25 laps, there's a whole lot can happen, so the track's pretty...
Challenging. Put it politely, yeah.
A bit lightly, but everything's staying together, the car's staying together, nothing's rattling loose or anything like that, so we're...
Same track for everyone.
Keep our cool, 25 laps, and I think we'll be there or thereabouts at the end of this, I'm sure.
Around the outside.
better nights. Started group four for that feature and sort of ran the high line and it didn't really work. I sort of got stuck out there and lost quite a few spots, so had to dig hard to get back. Sort of got spun out, I believe, in one race and part of that race, which has caused a bit of damage. But we managed to salvage six, so yeah, probably due for a bad night. So top six for a bad night is probably not too bad. So yeah, we'll get it repaired. Bay Park next weekend for North Island Champs, that's the big one. So yeah, we'll have a busy week and get the team where it needs to be and go again for that. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.